10 past 10 and
we're off on an another adventure.
Yards, a new adventure. Right. What are we actually in at the moment?
Turn right.
What is it?
What this yeah. is, it's a Sprinter.
Okay.
Extra long wheelbase.
It is very long. And the machine that we're collecting is a tad longer than we've got. through the yard and out the other way,
I ain't reversing this up, that's for sure.
So you say it's Sonoray, not Sonoray?
Yeah, apparently it comes from Sonic and Ray. I don't know this, but for years I've called them Sonoray. I realised actually the other day, I've owned two of them already.
Because I know you've had Kermit, haven't you?
Yeah, I had Kermit for a long, long while, didn't I?
Yeah.
And I had a yellow one.
Cruise control was set up and 48 minutes to destination.
And the passenger forgot to bring the vacuum flask.
Yeah. Absolutely no in-flight refreshments. Disgusting.
I mean, it doesn't matter, but...
This week, the outside skin replacing completely. Yeah. New rib making up, maybe 3 weeks.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
I'll stay this side of the pipe. That's all right.
Hang on, gotta go.
Kermit had an 1834 and I used to fly that thing up.
They nearly all the time. Yep.
Trigonometry calculations in school.
And I've got worked it out that with the fin in the corner, this will just go in, not on the diagonal.
So it's actually worse than it was before.
Yeah. In that case, it's just going to go straight up the middle of the door. Put straight up the middle, we'll have to make sure we pack everything well with the doors and that.
Yeah.
Not a lot more we can do. Okay.
Loaded, caught out by the fact that we've still got that frame on the tailplane, which we've had to leave just outside the door. But generally speaking, it's all gone in there really well. Well, we're all loaded and on the route back. The Australian sat nav is telling us
on the roundabout second exit.
Yeah. Okay, after we're turning left at the roundabout, then it's 1 hour 34 minutes to go. Well, we got half an hour before we get back, thereabouts.